Hello everyone, this is Dr. Kyle Willey from Kamaraj College of Engineering and Technology. Today, I am going to give you a topic that is spotting errors. This is one of my favorite topics. Today, we are going to discuss that topic. Here, purpose of this topic, that is speaking a flawless English as well as writing a flawless English. That is the purpose of this topic. And then the focus of this topic, that is we can focus on adjective, adverb, and then noun, pronoun, preposition, tense, use of articles, subject verb agreement, gender. In this video, I am not going to talk about the rules and regulations of error spotting. Straight away, I am going to give you some samples that will be very useful for you. Let me begin one by one. Here, I am going to give you some practice regarding spotting errors. Here, look at the first sample. He came today morning. Instead of saying that one, we can say he came this morning. Next one, he is comparatively better today. We can say he is well. That is enough. And the next one, please look at the next sample. Do you need some money? We can ask, instead of asking some, we can ask any, or simply we can ask, do you need money? And then I move on to the next one. He is senior than you. Instead of saying senior than you, we can say senior to you. Let me move on to the next slide. Pronoun. Here, please look at the first word, one. Let me read the sentence and then explain. One must not reveal his secrets to all. Here I have started with one, but here I have given his. Here this is a grave error. If we start with one, it should be one's secrets instead of his secrets. So one, if you start now, we have to use once. Then I move on with the next slide. Here look at the first sentence. He plays tennis good. Here we should not use good. Here we are supposed to use well. I am much tired. Instead of we can say I am so tired or very tired. Both are correct. And then please look at the third sample. She carefully drove. Here, I have committed an error here. Here, carefully has to go there. Drove has to come here. Adverb can be placed at the end of the sentence. And the next one, the room is enough spacious for us. Instead of placing enough here, we can place the enough here. So, we can read the sentence like this. The room is spacious enough for us. I move on with the next slide. Here, proportional error I have given. Are you sitting in or on the chair? What will be the right answer for that? Both are correct, because when we sit in the armed chair, we can call it as a, are you sitting in the chair? If you are sitting in the armless chair, we can call it as on the chair. And then look at the next sample. The pune will come in or by? We can very well say the pune will come by the afternoon. That is the correct way of saying. And then the usage of article I have given here. This is the bomb and then this is a bomb. Can you guess which one is correct? I suggest you to go with this is a bomb. If you say this is the bomb, we will be surprised to see the bomb. Will you be surprised to see the bomb? Never, because everyone will be afraid to see the bomb. So which one is correct? This is a bomb. And the next one, there is a correction in conjunction here. As we were late, so we apologized. Here I have used two conjunctions, as and so. So instead of using two, we can use only one. That is, as here is enough. And then please look at the next sample of mine. Here, has been waiting I have given, but since I have given. If you are using has been waiting, simply you can use for 3 hours. That is enough. In order to indicate any duration, we can make use of for. And then there is a quiz for you. Here I tell you the first one, that is we had taken great pain. Here pain indicates physical pain, but here we have to refer the efforts of a person. So we have to use great pains. Instead of using pain here, we have to use pains. And then please look at the next sample of mine. He can limit this topic. Instead of using here, there is a mistake. We should not use limits here. We have to use can limit, because after can, could, we have to use be one form of the verb without yes. And the next one we are having, he could synthesize all of them. Again the same error, we, this sentence also has, he could synthesize is the correct way of saying. And then I move on to the next slide. The subject of this study was students of junior high school students. Here I have committed an error, that is redundancy. We should not use students at a time in a repetitive manner. This will be a confusion for the audience to listen. And then I move on to the next one. Here I have used the preposition. Here between I have used, whenever you use preposition, it has to be followed by and. So conjunction I have used here. And the next one, a long history. A long history, we can take it, though it is a long history, it should not have here, it should have has. So what will be the right answer? A long history has come into Indonesian Muslim with some character reliable. This will be the correct answer. Thank you all for listening my video. Definitely you will be having next video of mine. So that will be called spotting error 2. I'll meet you. Thank you.